Well, there are so many types of leaders, some very bad leaders and some that are okay. But if we compare, let's say, the typical good leader to the superboss leader, the really big difference is that that superbosses do a series of activities that really accelerate the performance of their teams. That most good leaders, they do some of them, I'll say, some good leaders, but they don't do all of them. And it relates to how you find talent, how you motivate talent, how you think about vision, how you develop talent day to day, how you think about teams, all of those kind of core dimensions.